So tell us about this story.
So, what you heard? Don't even tell me, man. I'm letting you know, man. So, first of all, what happened was, it's like this. You know what I mean? The jump, they come up in there. Like, I came up in the jump, and she was like, oh, what you want? I was like, look, I just want a Brazilian wax. She like, oh, yeah, me take care of you, my love, you love. So I said, all right, fine then. So, I came up in there. She was like, you sit right here, black girl. I'm like, all right, you ain't got to be calling me black girl like that. Like, we're about to go off on her, right? But she was like, no. Right, she got me in there. She was like, I'm ready to get there. Took off all my stuff, like, took off the jump. She like, what's going on? I said, look, I need you to put some hot wax on my snatch and get this hair off here. She like, all right, I got you. You know what I'm saying? So she put the wax on there, all that wax on there and whatnot. She went to go pull it out. I'm like, ah! Bitch, you almost just killed me trying to take wax off. So I'm like, hold on, wait a minute, gotta get that black clean, gotta keep that snatch wax, you know, cause I might have to come down the pole last step, you know what I'm saying? Down the pole. So I'm like, all right, she put the wax down in it. Next thing you know, she said, she smacked me. Back out! Ah! She said, oh, doggy style. So I got doggy style, right? And I'm doggy style at you. And she put the wax in there. Right? She put the wax in my between my butt cracks, right? And she pulled the hair off. I'm like, hey, yo! You know what I'm saying? Like, you went all up in my, crash. I said, man, see this? She took off the mask. Oh, I know the chick. She said, yeah. This Connie from down the way. So I said, you know what? Look at this bitch. So I smacked her back for ripping the wax off my snatch. And that's what happened.